how I make a large bowl. So I start off by centering the clay. You can stand up to center it if you need. Go into the pot and start to expand and do my walls. So I try to get my height in 3 pulls. So there's the first pull. This one is the second. Getting there. And then on this third one, I like to expand into shape. As you can see, I'm leaving a bit of thickness at the rim to make sure it doesn't get too thin when I expand so I can do a little design. After I put the design in, I'll clean it up with a sponge and then voila, there she is, nice and pretty, and that's